Yes, this looks a sort of thing. May I just try it?
Certainly, madam.
Oh, sorry. So sorry. Yes, that's fine.
Is that on account, madam?
Yes.
I'm terribly sorry. I thought you were someone else.
Oh, I see, yes.
I'm sorry, sir. Can I help you?
Yes, as a matter of fact, you can, actually. I was interested in the possibility of... Can I ask you who you thought I was?
What?
Who did you think I was just then when you thought I was somebody?
Oh, it's no one you'd know, sir.
Well, I might know them.
Well, it's possible, obviously, but I think it's really unlikely.
Well, I know quite a lot...
I mean, he's hardly likely to move in your circle, sir.
Why, is he very rich?
Oh, no, I didn't mean that, sir.
Is he a lord or something?
Oh, no, not at all.
Well, look, this is very easy to settle. What is his name?
What?
What is his name?
Well,
Yes?
Michael Ellis.
Who?
Michael Ellis.
I see.
Do you know him, sir?
Michael Ellis. Michael...
You don't?
Well, I don't remember the name.
I think you would remember him, sir.
Why do you say that?
Well, would you remember a man 6'9" high... 40-ish, and he's got a scar from here to here and absolutely no nose.
Oh, I think I do remember somebody like that.
Oh, well, that's not Michael Ellis.
Right.
He's a small man about this high with a high-pitched voice.
Right, I'm not going to buy an ant from you now.
Oh, no, please.
Oh, no, you've not been properly trained. I demand another assistant.
Oh, no, come on,
no,
please.
I want another assistant.
All right, I'll get another assistant.
Thank you.
Hello, sir, can I help you, sir?
No, I want a different assistant.
I am, sir. Mr. Abenaza, sir.
Don't be silly.
Oh, no, please, please, please let me help you.
No, I want another assistant.
Oh, no, come on, please.
If you don't give me another assistant...
No, no, I'll be very good, sir, really. Good morning, sir. How are you, sir? Bit parky outside, isn't that a very nice suit you've got there, sir? You had a very close shave.
Right, I'm going.
No, 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 please, I'll get you another assistant.
All right.
It's not him.
I don't want him.
Oh, please give him a chance.
No.
Yes, sir. Can I be of any assistance?
Oh, come on, don't try that.
I'm sorry, sir. Try what?
You know perfectly well what I mean.
I'm afraid I don't, sir.
You were down there behind there with a silly mask on going...
I don't think I was,
All right, get the manager.
There seems to have been some sort of misunderstanding, sir.
Manager!
This is the manager, sir.
What?
Yes, I'm the manager.
Manager!
Messing stories, can't recommend it too highly. Well-lit rat tree, it's a joy to manage.
Manager!
Oh, yes. Freshest attic in London, second floor, third floor, Ribena, ants here.
Manager!
Behind there, I didn't make...
Manager! Quick!
Yes, sir, can I help you, sir?
Yes, I want to complain about the assistants on this counter.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, sir. Which ones?
Well, they're hiding now. They're hiding down there behind the counter.
I see, sir. Well, there's nobody down here, sir.
Well, they must have crawled through here, you know, and crawled along and made their escape through soft toys.
Yes, of course.
They were wearing silly masks and going, and making silly noises, and one of them pretended to be the manager.
Sir?
Yeah, and he spoke right as you went,
oh, yes, I'm the manager. Smashing store to manage this. Freshest haddock in London.
I think I've got it, sir. I think I've got it. It's Rag Week.
Rag Week?
Yes, you know, for charity, sir.
Oh, I see, some local college or university.
No, it's the Stores Rag Week, sir.
Stores Rag Week?
Yes, the senior staff don't join in much. It's for the trainees, really.
Not very good for business, is it?
Oh, it's for charity, sir. People are awfully good about it, you know.
Oh, I see, yeah.
Right, sir, well, I'll get you a senior assistant. Ants, was it?
Yes, please, yes.
Mr. Snedderton! Could you look after this?
I don't want him!
Oh, please, give me a chance!
No!
Mr. Harford!
Yes, good morning, sir. Can I help you?
Ah, yes, please. I'm interested in buying an ant.
Ah, yes. And what price do you think you're paying, sir?
Oh, well, I hadn't actually got as far as that.
Well, sir, they start about 0.5p, but they can go as high as 3p or even 3.5p for a champion. Inflation, I'm afraid.
Well, I should think one about 1.5p, please.
Ah, yes. Well, you should get a very serviceable little animal for that, sir. Quite frankly, the 0.5p ones are a bit on the mangy side. Anyway, what length was thinking of?
Oh, medium?
Medium. Yes, here we are. Now, that one there is an Ayrshire. And that one there is a King George
bitch, I think. And that one killing the little flit bat is an Afghan. That's a nice one.
Oh, well, let's see how you get on with him, eh? Mm. Ah, yes, he likes you. He's taken to you.
What do you feed them on?
Blancmange.
Blancmange?
Sorry, I don't know why I said that. No, you don't feed them at all.
What do they live on?
They don't, they die.
Die?
Well, of course they do if you don't feed them.
I don't understand.
Well, you let them die, then you buy another one. It's much cheaper than feeding them, and that way you have a constant variety of little companions.
Oh, I see.
That's the advantage of owning an ant.
Right, well, I'll take this one. Oh, dear, I've dropped it.
Never mind, here's another one.
Thank you. Is there anything else I'll need?
Yes, sir. You'll need an ant house. This is the model we recommend, sir.
When you get out of there.
Yes?
What's the point of having the cage?
Well, none at all, really. And then there's some little pieces of cage furniture which will keep him entertained. There's an ant wheel. And there's a little ant swing. And here, sir, there's a very nice one here. There's a little ladder. You can run up there and ring the bell. That's a trick you can learn.
Will you live long enough?
Not really, no, but it's best to have one just in case. Mm-hmm. And here's a two-way radio he can play with. And then, of course, you'll need the book.
The book?
Yes, the book on ants.
I see.
So, sir, that is, if I may say so, £184, one and a half piece, sir.
Oh, well, will you take a check?
Yes, sir, if you don't mind leaving a blood sample and a piece of skin off the back of the scalp just here, sir. Sorry, just for identification, you know. Can't be too careful.
I think I'll put it on account.
I should, sir. Much less painful. Here we are. Anyway, sir, they always say about an ant, sir, a friend for life, eh? Well, friend for its life, anyway. Now then, here we are. His name's Marcus. Right. If the little chap should go to an early grave, sir, give us a ring and we'll stick a few in an envelope, all right?
Thanks very much indeed.
Not at all. Thank you, Mr. Ellis.
What did you say?
I said thank you, Mr. Ellis.
Not him. Oh. Why did you say I was Mr. Ellis?
No, he didn't say that.
Yes, he did. I heard him say thank you, Mr. Ellis.
No, he said I'm jealous.
What?
I'm jealous of your aunt. Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Goodbye.
Bye.
I don't care who Michael Ellis is.
Papers of all this stamp ants for the iron boot of Protestant anyway.
Excuse me, I was in the ant counter.
Papers of all this stamp ants for the iron boot of Protestant enlightenment.
Was it not the Lord himself who said, stamp out the papers, swag?
Will Mr. Michael Ellis please go straight to the manager's office? I'll repeat that. Will Mr. Nigel Mellish please go straight to the manager's office?